You know, it's a more Resident Evil. Fear can't kill you, but... Alright, so let's see here. What was I going to do? Oh yeah, unlock more sword doors. Did I remember bringing the shotgun with me? No. But yeah, I need to bring that too, because we're gonna swap out the broken shotgun for the real shotgun. Actually, while I'm, man, that's right, I've got several rooms I gotta visit yet because there are items I need. So, just make a quick detour. More like, lots of detours. One thing I could very do is just... So that does it with this room here. Can't open that door. What was in this room? Just to refresh my memory here. You'll be gone 1 minute, and you forget everything. Oh yeah, that's right, it's the hook and the reel. That's right. But I'm gonna worry about that later. My main objective right now is to get the shotgun. Oh yeah, I remember now. It is on the first floor. That's right. Now it's all coming back. Somebody's nearby. I I did not expect to see, four zombies. But that's the, excitement of the Resident Evil games. You don't know what to expect. Alright, let's... I know these two are dead for sure, and two are gonna come back to life as red zombies, and unfortunately I don't have my canteen and lighter, so I can't burn their corpses. Oh, wait, not in this bathroom here. Wrong room. Shotgun, but I'm locked in. So, there you go. Now I got the shotgun. One item off the list. Let's move on to the next. Alright, where to next? Doing this. I think something tells me I gotta go back up to the second floor. So, oh wait, hang on a second. I'm gonna equip the shotgun. Oh, serves you right. Yeah, he's done. As I was saying about this door, I think from my previous stream, if I were to go out this way, the door handle is extremely weak. And I think if you use it 3 times, then it's broken and you can't use that handle anymore. But I think later on in the game, it gets fixed. I'll just put one of my herbs back. I'm taking the shotgun shells with me, because now I think another thing I have to do now is go outside and take care of the mask. And yep, I have to go all the way around just to take care of this stupid task. At least until that doorknob gets fixed. this way. Oh boy. Well, we're halfway there. I have a feeling things are just gonna get much, much, much worse. But that's another item off the list. I have one more item. I know at some point I'm gonna have to go back and get the grenade launcher, but I really want to open up the rest of the sword doors first. Okay, that's right. That's the helmet door. This way, because there's items outside that I missed. Bad doggy. Alright, this is what I want, because I think I have one green herb. That was a bad doggy. I know it's super annoying that I have to pull up my map every now and then, but it's for a good reason. There's always a reason why I need to pull up my map. Spencer key for that one. Was I supposed to go into the basement? I think I was. Yeah, I think I was supposed to go into the basement. But I could just go out this way. Go back around. Like I said, this is a major shortcut. But I think this is just one of a few. if I can. Basement. Was it through this way? No. No, no, I was going the wrong way. No, wrong hallway. I think I remember now. Alright, so this is the last one. Yep, get rid of the sword key. Now I can enter here. Nice, kitchen. Wait, get some items here. Oh, there's a magazine right there. Definitely gotta take the magazine. Have to, it's the law. Okay, so that's my next objective. I gotta turn the power on. Where though? Okay. At. Once you turn on the generator, then the elevator becomes operable. Uh-oh. You can tell something really, really big is coming this way. And it's none too happy. How's it going, dude? Don't mind me. Oh, it's just you. Okay, I tend to finish off with a shotgun, pal. Because there's some herbs I want to pick up. Now that I don't have the sword key anymore, I'll stop by the garden and pick up some more herbs. Can I pass it? Alright, I can make myself another red-green herb combo. I mean, you can never have too many healing items, I suppose. I'll just leave the rest for now, because I got enough to go around. Alright, perfect. I think my next objective is I gotta go back upstairs and, oh yeah, and assemble that rod and reel. I believe that's the next thing I have to do, but I have to drop off an item first. Oh boy. How's it going, dude? Yeah, try to get up again, I dare ya. Yeah. Don't mess with Jill and the shotgun. Going the right way. Not through here, though. There's another room I gotta enter first. It's here. It says I'm missing something. Where is it? That's not it. Oh, about any of medicinal herbs. That's actually a true fact. Okay, that was what I was missing. Go figure. Although I think what's mentioned, or that was not mentioned in that journal, is I think if you mix a red and blue herb together, I think you gain poison resistance, I believe. I'm not entirely sure. Alright, now comes. I think I need the hook for this. I think it's in here somewhere. Oh wait, there it is, I see it. It's kind of funny that such a dinky little hook could take up a whole space of inventory. Come on, Jill. Get over there. There you go. Alright. No, that has to stay there. Alright, there's the crest. But she's fine. Good. I think if you take too much time with the bee, you get stung, and that's what triggers a poison effect. Alright. Perfect. I can get out of here. This must be an opportune time to save. Good feeling that I'm in for a big fight, so I'm gonna save. Perfect. I have several choices at this point. I could go back downstairs to the first floor, go to the room where the crest is, go through there and take care of whatever needs to be done there, or what I could do is go into that room right there, solve that puzzle in there. I mean, I have a couple of choices. Probably, well, let me reverse things here. Let me take care of this first. It's a good thing I saved in case I screwed up. If I remember correctly, I gotta push the knights. I think in a very specific order, because if I push the wrong one, yeah, that's what happens. Yeah, as you can see. Yeah, so this I'm probably gonna be a little while. When forces come first, I can always come back later. That's what I figured. Alright. They aren't interconnected somehow. Or so I thought. So, I'll come back. The puzzle's solved at least, so let's move on. I'll come back later for that box. Oh yeah, I have a very long hike. Very many people know about this little secret. Oh, bad doggy. Yeah, you think? Thanks for making me waste a round. Yep, bad dog. Time. Oh boy. Later. Yeah, he's finished. He's not getting up anytime soon. Of course, if I had burned his body earlier, this wouldn't be happening. No? Is this the wrong crest? Okay, so maybe I have to go back and get that mysterious box after all, so... all the way back to that very room. Unless I have to use that crest... unless I have to use that crest on that red door right there. It's possible. But I really should get that mysterious box first before I do anything else, so I'll just put the crest back for now. I just pray and hope to God none of those knights come to life and lob off my head. Okay, so it looks like I'm missing. Looks like I'm missing a lot of things here for the mysterious box. Alright, so for right now, I'll just have to put it in storage. Well, I mean, the very least I could do is just get the grenade launcher, fight that huge snake, at the very least. But I'm gonna need three spaces, because I think the grenade launcher takes two spots, if I remember right. Because I can't have the shotgun, handgun, and grenade launcher all at once, so I'm gonna have to put the handgun back for now. Also put the mysterious box, too. And maybe I'll take one more healing item with. Alright. Oh yeah, shotgun or grenade shells. grenade launcher. Oh no, it takes up one space. I thought it takes up two. I know there are some items in this game that actually take up two spaces. But the herbs I'm just gonna leave because I don't need them. I think my next objective is to go into that red room where I saved Chris's life. Chris and see how he's doing. Or Richard, rather. Not Chris. Although I think we do get to see Chris at some point, but I just don't remember when. Okay, that's right. I need a shield key in there. Whoa. You stay away from me. Okay, so what did I need to get in here? Oh, that's right, it's too dark. I need the lighter. Would have known better. So once again, I gotta backtrack all the way back to the item storage room. Shocker. Oh boy. Just when you think you have everything, you forget that you need one other item. Just saying. But fortunately, I don't have any broken doors to worry about, so there you go. Although I could probably put the grenade launcher away for now. This must be a good time to save, too. Perfect. think somewhere in here is a candle. Oh, there it is. There's the candles. Right there. Perfect. Okay. So does this help any? Oh, figures. There's the missing book, missing music sheet. But the important thing is at least I got the candles lit up. Just gotta go all the way back and swap out two items. Oh boy. Ugh. It's too bad there's no item container in that room. I mean, that'd be really nice and convenient. But at the same time, you don't want to make the game too easy. Hi, they. And I can probably put this right away for now. I'm probably sure. I can probably think what's going on through Richard's mind. How's it going, dude? And Joe's like, it's going great, dude. Wait, didn't you just come by here a few moments ago?
You must be seeing things, Richard. I think you're a little delirious from the venom. Why don't you just rest and pretend nothing happened?
This is where copyright's probably going to be taking place here. Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven. One of my favorite musical songs from Beethoven. Actually, it's my personal favorite. I gotta go all the way back to the first floor. Wait. There's more items in there? Let me have a look around. Hang on one sec. Unless I can't get them. I mean, I don't know. Missing. What did I forget to take? Oh, shotgun shells. Very nice. Alright. That's a blessing right there in its own right. Okay, now let's go play that sonata. This works too. Oh, looks like I went up one door too soon. It's the next room. There we go. All right. Oh yeah, this is the one other advantage of playing as Jill. And I better not be getting copyrighted infringement for this. I'll be an unhappy camper if I do. Because if you copyright infringe something as classic as this, and that's just sad, you know? Although I don't know if that's an accurate representation of Moonlight Sonata, but still. Okay, there we go. Oh shoot. To go back and get the other crest. What do we have here? Oh, it's Trevor's diary. How's it going, dude? So Spencer's the original owner of the Umbrella Mansion. Okay, the last sentence, Tegrai's gold emblem. Those are all key items. Speaking of items, I gotta put this back. Because I have to get the other emblem. Fortunately, it's not too far, so I just gotta go. Just gotta go a couple of rooms in. Unless I don't have to hike all the way to the other side of the mansion just to get one item, I think. God. So let's see here. Ah, yes. I think we're missing some gears out of this clock here. No, because I gotta study this. Okay, so it looks like the long hand has gotta go, well, it looks like to be the 10 o'clock position, and the short sword looks like it's gotta go into, like, the 3 o'clock position? Has anything to do with the decor. It has to do with the painting. Oops. I gotta remember these going opposites here, so I gotta do the large one to the room. Have anything to do with it. I still say it has something to do with this. Hmm. Oh, wait a minute. 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 Okay, I see it now here. So it looks like the long hand has got to go into the helmet. If I'm correct about this. There we go. What do we have here? Got ourselves another key. How nice. This is the shield key. But I think this has very few uses. Okay, so we're once again, I've got to start unlocking doors. Joy. But there's not too many doors to unlock, so we'll start with ground floor, because why not? Nope. That's the helmet. So which means now we gotta go upstairs. I pray hope to God that this is the door that does not open the pathway to the snake. But we'll start over here. Oh. You only open up one door with that key. That is a waste. But like I said, I got a funny feeling that, I'm in for a big fight, so I'm gonna have to go all the way back and get the grenade launcher. No, not this way. I go the other way. I could have sworn somewhere on this floor there's a map. Because this whole time I've been walking around aimlessly, but I have a good idea of where to go. I'm just trying to remember where. Oh boy, that's a big snake. How's it going, dude? You staying away from the human flesh? That's a big snake. I think I forgot to save, so.
Payback time.
Boom. I don't think he's dead yet. I think you fight him again. Yep. Yep.
Richard!
Oh no, poor Richard. Get away from me, dude. How's it going, dude? Oh, I guess he's had enough. Yeah, you better slither away, dude. Yeah. You're not so tough, are ya? Oof. Well, I can burn one of these. can always just go in and put the other shotgun away, because I won't need that anymore now that I got the assault shotgun. But, unfortunately... just getting some... there's more items in there? What did I miss this time? Like I said, I'm going to need the grenade launcher again, because I think things are going to go from bad to worse. What am I missing here? Oh, more shotgun shells. You can never have too many of those. Alright, now I can leave. Poor Richard, man. And I'm gonna feel sorry. I feel kinda sorry for him. How's it going, dude? Just, hanging around? Yeah. Have a nice day, dude. I think I'm just gonna go over here now. Yeah. Later! Got exactly what you deserve. Hi, yay, yay, yay. Discard the shotgun. Nope. I can't put it away, though. Yeah, that was the other benefit of saving Richard's life. Provided a target for that giant snake, while Jillikin lobbing a few grenade rounds into him. What mask do I have? Okay, it's the noseless mask. Oh boy. Oh boy. One more mask to find. This far, yet I'm not entirely sure where to go next. Welcome to the stream, how's it going? As far as your question, first time playing? Yes and no. The no part is that I have actually played this before, and I've beaten it back on the GameCube, but the S part is that this is my first time playing in a long time, so it goes both ways. Now the real fun part is trying to remember where to go next. Well, I mean, it's one of those rare instances of, you make a cheering for the bad guys, kind of like in a Mafia movie. You know, I think Scarface is a good example where you always root for Scarface, because even though he's not exactly a hero, you still root for him because he's just that awesome. Although there's not going to be a whole lot of enemies for you to root on, but whatever rocks, man. I don't need this anymore, but I still say that I have to use this crest somewhere. I'm just trying to remember where. It's certainly not in the Spencer door. I mean, there's not a whole lot of locked doors left. Might have to go back to the second floor. I know that's the helmet key. It's not in the Spencer door. I tried that room up there, but that doesn't work for whatever reason. Let me look at this wind crest again. I don't want to use it, I want to look at it. There's just something about it that... I know I have to use this somewhere, but where? This is gonna drive me nuts for the rest of the stream, but I'll try my best. If you want to root for the bad guys, man, hey, man, go for it. Let's take a few moments here to think. I still say in that room, right there, I have to use it. And that little room right there, I need the blue gem to open the second panel. This is the room where the golden tiger is. I'm trying to think. This is really gonna drive me nuts. Let me go back this way. Yeah, the helmet key is the last key I need. Oh, sorry about that. No, much better. Like I said, this is gonna drive me nuts for the rest of the stream. Are you enjoying the stream thus far? Uh-oh. How's it going, crows? I like how they make small talk. I don't even wonder what they're saying, like...
did you hear about that zombie? He got that last dude last week. Oh, yeah, I've heard about that. Oh, did you hear about that one time I pecked out somebody's eye? Oh, I remember that. That was pretty sweet, dude. Like I said, it kind of makes me wonder what they're thinking.
I know another objective is I have to get the generator back up and running. That was really close. But I still say I need to use that wind crest up there. Good question. Okay, I didn't think I need to use this here. Okay, so I was wrong. I need a different item. So I wonder where I take the wind crest. There has to be a room somewhere in this house I have not either found yet, or I found but I don't have the right item at this point. There just has to be a room somewhere. Is I don't remember where. Like I said, this is gonna drive me nuts for the rest of the stream. So all I need to find is just a hexagon-shaped hole. Problem solved. Now, even if I have to re-explore this whole mansion inch by inch. No. Oh, that's right. That's where the map is at. But I don't have a light. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna go do that right now. Go get the lighter. Not all about that. But you can't exactly blame me for not remembering, because I haven't played this game in a while. I'm still not sure what to do with this one mound. So I guess for now, I'll just put the grenade stuff away. So, I guess for the time being, we'll just have to put this away. And probably another good time to save. There we go. Alright, I think this is now gives us the map. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I think... I'm a little bit... I gotta go back and get the wind mount. I think that's what I was supposed to do. Well, worth a shot. Well, there's really not a whole lot of rooms to explore on the second floor. Okay, so that solves one problem. Where to next? Let me see something here. Yeah, like I said, there's not a whole lot of rooms left to explore. Some places I can't get to because I don't have certain objectives complete. Because my next mission is to, get the generator running. Hmm. I sure as heck don't want to use a walkthrough either. Go back and get those two herbs, make one more herb. Okay, so now I have room for a few more items. And I think curiosity this time around, I am going to take the canister with. Now let me see if I was right about that doorknob. See something here. No. Alright, yeah, okay. So I guess the doorknob's not fixed at this point. So... trying to figure out where to go next. Can't go through the basement. I don't have anything to do there. Unless I have to defeat that snake a second time. That's my guess. Yeah, I'll give it the benefit of the doubt and see if that's the case. Just in case, if I do have to fight that crazy snake again. I think that's the next thing I have to do. The only problem is, I don't know where he ran off to, or in this case, slithered off to. I know I'm missing a lot of items. I said that crest has to be used somewhere. I'm just trying to remember where. I don't think I use it on the Spencer door. That would seem too obvious. That I can't go into the basement because I don't have the right items. Christ. You're gonna have to bear with me, folks. And like I said, I can't open up the jewel box because I don't have the right items. has anything here, but I severely doubt it. No. No. Yeah, I still say that there's somewhere in this mansion I have not explored that has a hexagonal hole somewhere. My only thought is, where? Because like I said, I have to fight that snake a second time. This one crest one more time. It's those little things that can make a big difference. Yeah, stay down, you crazy zombie. I know it's certainly not through here, because that's where I swapped the keys. this mansion that I have not explored yet. Plain and simple. And this is, door's locked on the other side. Like I said, I could easily look up a walkthrough, but I just don't want to do it. That's not how I do things here. As I can. Otherwise, I find it semi-ironic that the generator's not running and yet there's lights on. But, like I said, there has to be somewhere in this mansion with a hexagon-shaped hole where I can use this crest on. But the problem is, where? It's certainly not the Spencer room. Door. Like I said, that'd be too obvious. Like I said, this is still gonna bite me in the butt for the rest of the stream. don't think I could use the crest on the jewelry box. Because there's no slot there. I know at some point something will come across and be like, oh, that's where that goes. I just don't think it's going to be happening anytime soon. I still find it very hard to believe I can't use the wind crest. I don't have any other items. Okay, I admit I was an idiot. I overlooked the jewelry box. But, now that... I don't know why I was thinking that. I don't know, I spent about, maybe about half an hour trying to figure out what to do next, only to find it was right in front of my face the whole time. Well, whatever. Job's done, moving on. Oh boy. I'm not looking forward to this next part here. But before I do anything stupid, I'm gonna save. Alright, now we're making a little more progress. Why I didn't think of the jewelry box in the first place. But that's the disadvantage of playing a game you haven't played in a long time. Alright. I saved. Thank God. Now I can move on. Oh boy, I am not looking forward to this. Oh boy. How's it going, dude? Good thing I got the shotgun. What is in this tomb? Finally! Stone and metal object. Couldn't they have just said an emblem or a crest or something? I don't know. But now I know where to go next. Oh, I'm going the wrong way the whole time. Shoot. Going the right way? Yeah. There we go. Oh, finally. I Give me the first aid spray. Gimme, 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 gimme. There we go. Sorted parts in a toolbox. Oh, there's a battery here, too. Cool, I'll take that. Yeah, 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 we already know about the pots and toolbox. I will take that for sure. Alright, where do I go next? I think I'm gonna go in the other room first before I head down the stairs. Courtyard.
This is Brad. If you can hear me, just give me a sign. Anything.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Shit. It's broken.
Oh boy. Alright, you crazy. Get off me, you crazy mutt! Get off! Bad dog! Hold still, you crazy mutt. Okay. So I think this is the elevator. Over here, but I can't take that yet. I think I'm going the wrong way. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to use this here. Because what I want to do now... Or rather, erroneously, use this. Because I want to start combining these two herbs together. Say much else. I like how this game just points out the obvious. Although I think something tells me I'm not supposed to go this way yet. At least I don't think. Yeah, I'm not supposed to go this way yet. I think I was right the first time. I think I was supposed to go the other way.
A body reached Bob. Over.
Barry?
Webster. James. Gun. Ineffective. It's it.
There's a big monster
Stay
there.
Away. Forest outside mansion. Stay.
This does. I know this is another puzzle item. I know this is a weird one here, and I don't exactly remember how this one works. What's this say? The gate will open when the guards, when the guard dog's desires are fulfilled. Okay, so... so my best guess is I think you have to get them pointing in the same direction. I mean, that's my guess. So I think... face west. Because like I said, this is a bizarre puzzle. I think it's the other. Have this one face south. I mean, this is a really bizarre puzzle. Unless maybe I gotta have them both facing the mansion? For the red one? I think I gotta do a 180 on this one. Okay, so I guess not. Although, strangely enough, it looks like the... you just easily kick the gate open. Okay, so yeah, I don't exactly how this one works. I will have to refresh my memory on that. What does this say? A sign. I'm gonna read it. Oh. Okay. Now what? Makes sense. Okay. Now I'm starting to put two and two together here. Okay. What does the red dog say? War cry of revenge. So, I'm gonna look at the war cry of revenge for the red. What direction do I have it to face? Or does it have to face? War cry of revenge. Come on, read the sign. Come on. I think it has to face west, all right? No, not south. Dang it. There we go. Okay, now what about the blue eyes? Gasps of destruction. All right. The last gasps of destruction. I think it has to face north. Think. No. Come on now. Hi, Faye. Really? Okay, that did it. Huh. Hey guys, how's it going? How's it going, dudes? Watch me out, I'm a pistol with me. Get off me, crazy crow! Okay, now I see it now. I'll have to take the first crest here. Get off me, you stupid bird! Christ! Give it a bird! Get off me, dude! How's it going, dude? Stupid birds! Leave me alone! Sheesh, making me waste so much time on this sort of thing. Oh, wait, let me look at something here. That's a major inconvenience. You have to look at it each time. Oh, I got myself a revolver. How nice. Can't be good. Oops, I should not have gone that way. I thought, for a second that the door was, shutting right behind me, but I guess that was not the case. Okay, so now we're at the courtyard. Joyous. Any other items I need? Okay, there's still quite a few items in here. But let's put the revolver away for now. Put this herb away for now. Or you know what? No, I have an idea. Perfect. Well, I really don't need anything else here, so I guess we're good on that angle. Oh, a family picture. There's a journal left by someone. Interesting. Alrighty then. I guess this gives new meaning to a cabin in the woods. Alright. Okay, well, that's good enough for now. Thank you everybody for watching. I will see you all next time.